Sorry about this video. If like the bike has got a chain slap and stuff, is because it's not my bike. It's gonna be my mum's bike. Because as usual, I've trashed my bike.
That bit over there is the downhill part, Dad. Last part. The Italian job. Got a feeling this is going to be uphill. Yep. It is uphill. Oh. Got my hero 6 months on my chin today. This just reminds me of Cannock. Sorry if all you can hear is me puffing, but oh, it is hot already today. Oh, poo. Yep, there is a... Oh, nearly went off. Did go off. Why do we go this way? Oh, that's my dad's brakes. Oh my god, look at them views. Look at them views. Love. Wow. Dad! When you live in Norfolk, it's so flat you don't ever get any views. So. Oh! Felt that. Sorry, bike. Whoa. Waterfall. Big drop. Now this is where you really want your brakes to work. Oh, now we've got an uphill. Oh, not uphill. Right, where are we going now? Oh, my gear sounded right mess. Now that was close. Wow. Yeah. Look at that. That's a nice view.
I mean, these views are far better, aren't they?
Yeah. Than Cannock, definitely. Cannock's a bit flat still. Thank you. good. Oh, this bit's technical. I got loads. I need to teach you how to jump. Because once you learn to jump, that'd be so much better for you. That's a big drop, Dad! Pump, ah! There's no berms. This bit needs berms. Oh, now this is a berm. Not one that I can do very well though. Very technical. Look at that view! Look at the view! I'm not looking that way. The last time I did that, I fell off. This bike is not used to this stuff. If you watch my Canuck video, you'll know that this bike isn't my bike. Still a decent mountain bike, it's a Scott. But I don't think it's meant for this kind of stuff. Oh, no. Oh, now that was lucky. So was that. Whoa, big cliff. Stop! Dad! See why they call it the drunken druid. No, it's dark in here. Now, sorry if this bit's not stable, because the Hero 6 of stabilization doesn't work in the dark. Oh, look at this.